Hi guys, Gilliam Elliott here with another educational video about medical tourism. Now, today I want to go over some brief points of how you can promote your medical tourism organization by using Google Ads. Now, I'm going to just go over some basic points of how a Google Ad is set up and how to carry out a campaign and how it can help you as far as attracting more international patients. So the reason why I make this video is that we get a lot of inquiries from people asking, hey, how do I promote medical tourism? What are some medical tourism marketing strategies that I can implement for my startup or for my medical tourism agency? So today I want to focus on this specific strategy, which is Google Ads, also known as pay-per-click ads or paid traffic to your website. So with Google Ads, I'm going to look down here briefly as well. With Google Ads, the first thing you want to do is when you start the campaign, you want to identify keywords that your target audience is searching for online. So what are patients that you're interested in helping? What are they going to Google? What are they searching in these search engines when they're looking for a service like yours or when they're looking to travel abroad for medical treatment? So that's the first thing. Before you start the campaign, you definitely have to know who you're going to be targeting through your campaign and what they're looking for online and what services they're looking for and what benefits they're looking for from an organization like yours. So that's the first thing. And then you want to set up your target location, right? So if you want to go after a few destinations, you can do that. If you want to go after one destination, you can do that. That just means that anybody that's in that destination, when they type in certain keywords and in certain phrases, your ad is going to appear on Google and be advertised to them. This makes it so your target audience is more likely to click on your ad when they type in certain keywords and certain key phrases. So you can go to Google right now and type in any keyword and you're going to see ads for that keyword or most keywords. So let's just say, for instance, if you typed in dental implants abroad, you'll see ads from clinics, from facilitators, from other organizations who are promoting their service on Google. So as soon as you type in a keyword or a phrase, the Google ad is typically going to appear at the very top and you're actually going to see a little thing that says ad right next to it. That's the reason why these ads are so popular. That's the reason why they get so much traffic, because they're at the very top of Google's search engine when people type in certain words. Which brings me to my next point, which is written content. You want to make sure that you have very compelling content written on your ads that makes patients want to click on these ads. And that's going to be the most important feature of your campaign, of your ad, is what you write on your ads, what you're promoting. For example, if you're targeting U.S. patients, one thing that U.S. patients want when they travel abroad is affordable healthcare. So you want to put keywords like this in your campaign that makes these patients want to click your ad and want to find out more about what you're promoting through your Google Ads. The next one is where you send these patients once they click your ad. So now you got the ad posted. Someone's interested enough to click it. Now when they click it, where do they go? So typically when we create Google Ads for our members or for our customers, we like to send these patients to a landing page, right? So you can do Google Ads that land people right on your website, on your general website, but you're going to see the highest conversion rate when you send patients to a landing page. And it's for a multitude of reasons, but one of the reasons is when you send a patient or a customer or a prospect to a general website, a lot of times they spend a lot of times clicking on a lot of different pages, looking on certain things that aren't relevant to their interests or why they click the campaign. But when you send them to a specific landing page that talks about only what they're interested in and what your campaign ad was about, because you want to make sure the ad is directly correlating to the landing page. You want to make sure they're exactly the same and that they're on the exact same topic. Because what's going to happen is if you advertise something that's not on your website, people are going to go to your website or go to your landing page for a brief second, and then they're going to click right off, and that lead is going to go away, and you're not going to benefit from your Google campaign. So you want to make sure that the ad reflects exactly what's on your landing page. And with this landing page, they don't have all these different pages to go to. It really just speaks on a specific topic, and you want to have a call to action that compels these patients or these customers or these prospects to give you their information so you can help them and you can coordinate a trip for them. But a landing page is where we see the most conversion rate or the highest conversion rate when it comes to Google Ads, because you want to have something on the a clear call to action that makes them want to reach out to you or makes them want to call you once they land on your website. But landing pages is typically where we like to direct patients who click on ads, but you can do websites, but it's really up to you. And you can do trial and error, right? You can do an ad to your general website, and you can also do one to a landing page and see which one gives you the highest conversion rate. So you can do either or and just test it. Another thing I want to talk about is, once we set up the landing page for your Google campaign, how's that going to be set up? How's the website going to be constructed? What's going to be on it? So when we do Google Ads for our customers, what we do is we pretty much make the landing page similar to their website. So we put their logo on this landing page, their telephone number, the same color as their website. We really just make the website in their likeness, in their website likeness, and in their brand likeness. So the prospect has a good feel and a good idea of the brand. And if they do go to your main website, it'll have the same look and feel. So that's typically what we do when we build landing pages for our customers. Also, on the landing page, you wanna have clear calls to action, meaning you wanna have things that make these patients react once they go on your website. Things like get a free quote today, or call us today, or compare the price of healthcare treatment in our country and save a certain amount. Clear calls to action that makes them want to respond, that makes them want to learn more, and makes them want to reach out to you directly. And so, guys, these are the brief points that I want to go with you with Google Ads. If you're interested in us setting up a Google ad for your website, for your brand, for your company, reach out to us. I'm going to leave some links below. But Google Ads is a quick way to boost your company's lead traffic, and also to get you more patients and more clients in a timely manner. So thank you guys for joining today, and I hope to talk to you guys soon.